The 17-year-old boy has died after an accident involving a truck in Mott Haven in the Bronx. Police responded to the scene just after 12:30 this morning. This is at East 138th Street and Walnut Avenue. Preliminary investigation has determined the teen was standing on top of an unhitched trailer. When a truck approached, police say the teen lost his balance. Investigators say he fell and was run over. He was pronounced dead at the scene.